Clark and I'm Director of Computing Engineering in the Built Environment at West Lothian College. I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome you to the college and hopefully in a few minutes we'll give you a short tour of the college to see some of the fantastic facilities we've got and maybe meet some of the staff if they're around. So it's great that you've all chosen to come to West Lothian College, and I'd really be delighted to welcome you in August when you arrive and have that opportunity to be able to see you face to face and to be able to have a chat with you then. I'd like to hand you over to one of our learning skills managers, Stephen, just to say a few words.
Hi, I'm Stephen Morris, I'm the learning skills manager in the faculty, and I'll be looking after the construction trade, the technician trade, which are the civil built environment, and also the practical trades, including plumbing, electrical, and carpet and joinery. And I think now we'll go for a wee tour of the faculty.
So, come to our engineering workshop. So when you come to study some of our engineering courses, this is where you'll be honing your practical skills, working on machines such as lathes, mills, we do some CNC as well. These are all huge skills that we need for the modern day industry. So this is one of our electrical workshops. So if you come to study electrical installation courses, these are some of the practical tasks that we'll do and get to work in. So some of our students currently will be working on installing light circuits and socket circuits for commercial buildings and building up their practice, their health and safety, and getting them ready for industry. This is the automotive department. So within this workshop, we work on a whole host of particularly vehicles, including electric and hybrid vehicles that are now in all our courses. That is the future of this industry. Welcome to the carpet and joinery workshop. This is where you'll hone your hand skills and your machining skills, getting up to industry standard to go there and build houses, extensions, fit doors, windows, and everything else that comes in with the carpet and joinery trades.
Welcome to computing, and over here with our team over here, if you've signed up for computing, you'll be doing anything from an introduction to computing, to computer programming, software, and to, as you see here, our fully fitted, up-to-date modern cyber lab. Cybersecurity is really huge, and it's a great opportunity to develop your skills in that area. So you could possibly start from NQNC, develop through cyber skills, and job opportunities now in all these areas is fantastic. Computing goes through everything we deliver within our faculty. So therefore, you know, there's an opportunity to develop skills, knowledge and understanding across a wide range of areas. So look forward to seeing you if you come to computing.